Hi, this is Keith Peters. Welcome, folks, to Music Mag. And I really took to bass professionally in 1982. From 1990, I started getting into the films by starting to play with Mr. Rahman for his jingles, and then Roja happened in 91, 92. From then, I've been in the film industry. But first thing, you have to keep in shape with yourself. You have to keep practicing. There's non-stop. There's no stop for practicing. And also keep along with the times. Listen to the new music.